We are at the top of Riverfront Plaza West in downtown Richmond. We're about to access the ledge on this building to retrieve three young falcon chicks, bring them inside to be banded.
Oh, wow. Okay, guys.
Let's be really quiet right now,
because that's one of the juvies and it's up. And I'd really like it to hop down. Right around the corner? Yep, I'll watch them. Yep.
These birds are about 30 days old. You know, there's no great risk to the banders from doing this. I mean, they can give you a little nip and you feel it. And their talons are sharp, and if they catch you with it, what we call getting footed, they can draw blood, but probably a lot more risk when you're out on the ledge. You know, you're in a somewhat precarious situation with the adults. It's not unknown for the peregrine falcons to actually strike at the people that are out dealing with the chicks. They get very defensive at that time.
This is in the bag.
All right, these three birds will be brought back out on the ledge once the pen is completed. They'll be placed inside the pen. It has a shade cover. It has a gravel bottom. And the adults will continue to feed them through the pen. The bars of it are more than wide enough to allow that. They've got room to stretch their wings, start to build up their flight muscles and develop coordination. When they're old enough to fly on their own, we'll put a remote opening device on, which opens the door slowly with no humans around. And over the course of that day, and perhaps several days, DGIF staff and volunteers will monitor the bird's progress just to ensure that they're able to maintain flight and don't end up on the ground.